Hi friends, recently I had given one presentation on coaxial cable in our company. This presentation takes almost all more than 2 hours. Therefore, I am uploading this video in 3 parts. Today we are going to learn about construction and working of coaxial cable. This cable has world best hi-fi technology. For example, I compare one normal road to express highway. You can easily say that express highway is better than normal road. In normal road, the both sides vehicles are traveled in one road. In same way, express highway has 3 to 4 layers both sides. Assume that there are 300 and above vehicles are traveled together in different layers at the speed of light, and layers are separated by individual dividers. Then how will be the highway? Like vehicles, different TV channel signals are transmitted in coaxial cable with speed of light and did not disturb to other adjacent signals. So coaxial cables are called as super highways of communications. Due to this high speed, you can able to watch live matches, live programs, and NASA and ISRO scientists are also used this cable to receive signal from satellites which are established on the Mars and Moon. Coaxial cable is the part of transmission line, so it is better to start from transmission line. What is transmission line? For this I give one example. I am speaking and you are receiving. Here I am the transmitter and you are the receiver, and air is the transmission media. Now satellite in transmission line. Here is the TV station. It has a one transmitter. From that signal goes to satellite. Again it comes to dish on the earth, then cable, then TV. Here we called TV is the receiver. TV station is a transmitter. From TV station to our home TV, these all comes in transmission line. Therefore coaxial cable is a one part of transmission line. Now comes to classification of transmission media. In transmission media, there are mainly divided into 2 parts. One is guided polar path, another is unguided, means wireless. It travels in free air. For example, mobile tower, TV station, radio station. In wire transmission media, again there are 3 parts. First one is twisted pair, second one is coaxial cable, third one is optical fiber. Now comes to coaxial cable history. The coaxial cable invented by a scientist Oliver Heaviside in 1880. In 1936, first TV transmission of picture on coaxial cable in Germany. In 1880 to 1936, it is used for telephone purpose. Here, co means two and axial means in one line. As a name, coaxial cable has 2 conductor, both conductor in same axial. Why it is in same axial? Why not is as a twisted wire. It has also two conductors surrounded by insulation. In twisted pair, only one telephone communication is possible. If we need to higher bandwidth or higher TV channels, we have to increase frequency. Our coaxial cable worked up to 3 GHz. We will see what happened in the next slide. Electromagnetic field. This diagram shows whenever signal or current passing through wire, it creates electromagnetic field around the wire. Black circular lines showing the magnetic field, and it is going outer in circular ways, and red line showing the electric lines are going outer in perpendicular ways. We combining called as electromagnetic field. It is negligible in power cable because it works 50 Hz of frequency, but serious effect in higher frequency, for example radio frequency. Next, twisted pair. This diagram shows signal disturbance in twisted pair. Here, electromagnetic field of wire is totally disturbed adjacent wire. This is the cause we cannot use twisted pair for higher frequency. Now we will see what will happen in the coaxial cable. This is one side view and this is cross section view. This is outer conductor and this is inner conductor. Here also creates electromagnetic field, but whatever signal is there, it is within the cable.